Hello my dear followers. Welcome to Door of the Magazine channel. Hilal Yıldız forgot to close broadcast and Halil İbrahim and Sıla caught kissing. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu, who forgot to leave broadcast of actress Hilal Yıldız and had the opportunity to kiss, became the subject of great conversation on social media. The duo was in front of everyone when the famous actress Hilal Yıldız started broadcasting live on the social media platform. While the edition was observing his seamless movements and chatting with the edition, they forgot to turn off the live broadcast and a mind-blowing image was captured. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu started kissing on stage, taking advantage of Hilal Yıldız's forgetting to return of her live broadcast. The image then became the subject of big talk on social media. Hilal Yıldız, while chatting with her viewers before closing the live broadcast, talked about Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu, who were trying to connect with her. After a while, the famous actress, who realized that the edition was waiting for the live broadcast to end, forgot to turn off the live broadcast and left behind the kissing scene, which escaped the viewers' eyes. Sıla Türkoğlu and Halil İbrahim Ceyhan were caught in the kissing scene, taking advantage of the famous actress forgetting to return off his live broadcast. After a while, the duo ended their conversation with the famous actor, shutting down the live broadcast. The fans who saved this stage of the duo were very happy, because the two were allegedly separated after these images. It turned out that the two were together. We hope the two will be very happy together. These images made us very happy. We hope they never part again. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.